And Jamon Spoolin.
Add these guys, but they're nobody really here, so. two G11s for some reason. Two G3s too, and two G4s. What the hell? Comes in on these positions, so I'll be in network with them.
Oh, that's you?
So, I'm setting the net code up, or network. So if anybody spawns in, we'll already be set up with them, so.
Right.
Are you on the stream?
Negative.
You hear me talking?
Yeah, through Discord.
I wasn't talking on Discord.
Okay.
That's my button sticking.
Must be. You were kind of like broken in and up, like Wait, what? The beginning time. You're clear now.
All right. F10, F5, F1. Okay, say RBS 8301. Let's run those friendlies again.
Is it?
Yeah. So we gotta be careful.
The water.
Mm-hmm. Could do the infantry assault mission. Probably just need guns on that.
Yeah.
Pretty close, actually. Yeah, we'll just go across the water. Alright. I'm all ready here. Oh, I gotta add the waypoints.
Yes, sir. Arm, chaff arm. Any boat positions for the helicopter up there?
Had certain traffic, dice 1-1, taxi to runway 10.
Possibility.
Yeah, you got pretty good wind, 166 for 12.
No threat rings on at 15, because I think there's friendlies there.
I'll check it here a minute. Let's get situated. Threat ring. Holy crap.
Oh, the 15th?
Yeah, we almost into it. Yeah, we got a little bit. About 10 kilometers. We'll be in it. There's a little city over to the left there. Might have to go there. You know, because the city is just a little town.
And our base over there on the left is on fire.
Oh yeah, they're getting attacked, that's why. Options that little town to the left of the waypoint. Actually, let's see how far that is. Too far. Let's see. Yeah, that place is our only option.
Heads up, traffic, dice 11, take a runway 10 left for departure.
There's an enemy on the other side here too. That pilot view. See tracers heading toward them. Somewhere in that, around that area. See the tracers heading toward them? Sorry, we're flying kind of sideways right now. That's gotta be an enemy tank. Yeah, see, they're shooting from, Humvee shooting in that direction, so.
That's a friendly Humvee, right?
Yeah, that's friendlies. Come to pilot view. What's that right there? That's a truck. Hang on a minute. We're kind of going away from it. That should be enemy. Don't use guns on him. We're out of range.
Just out of range.
Alright. Move up a little bit. Might be destroyed, I don't know. I don't see the spot around it like usually, you know what I mean? Like when they blow up. I'm getting hit pretty good though. Yeah, use guns on it. See what get it. That's a missile. Yeah. That's on fire. 57% damaged. Throw some guns on it. I understand why the friendly bullets aren't hitting it. Way short, dude. That's a hit. Almost dead. Keep it right there. Dead. I don't know if there's any enemy. There must not be that many enemy targets here.
That don't look like an Abram.
Yeah, but he's not shooting at us. So. He's aimed toward the enemies, but he's not shooting. That way. I'm coming to pilot view. Infantry.
That an enemy?
Should be, yeah. Oh, we're out of range. Got snowstone.
Firing.
We're done.
Yay.
two targets. That was all left.
That's funny. I guess we could hit that infantry mission.
We should have a new helo mission over here.
Oh, in this area too, right?
Mm-hmm. Should.
I wonder if we can land and rearm here.
I don't know.
I'm sure they got bases and stuff. I mean, like, there's got to be stuff here.
Maybe.
They got a whole bunch of trucks over there.
Just looking for a good place to land. There's some trucks right there.
Those look like fuel tanks right there.
Yeah, might be able to, there's someone right ahead of us too.
Yeah, but they got the ammo over there. The ammo trucks, I think, are to the left.
Shouldn't matter, really. Oh, yeah, right there they are. Yeah, I'll land there.
New helo mission's up.
Man, they're right on us. Yep.
I just want to see if we can rearm it. Oh boy. Hopefully this doesn't end bad.
I see him over there. I saw where it launched. Rearm, refuel.
You get a copy?
What's that?
Did you get a copy?
I'm setting it up right now.
Oh, okay.
Request refueling. Request rearming.
No copies.
Okay.
Let me put the new coordinates in for the new one.
Waypoint 3?
Will be, yeah.
Kind of see where the 8 is. He's up north of us.
I think it's south, actually.
Well, I'm saying the way we're heading, it should be at our 11 o'clock.
Yeah, I've come to pilot view. I got pretty much where we shot. Like right around there. There's something. That's not it, though. I think he's to the left, actually. That's probably him behind the building.
If memory serves me right, that's him right there.
F10? F5? F1?
It's going to be 36 Romeo Victor Sierra 856.
Okay, give me the numbers.
8566.
Okay. 7 kilometers. We're already right up on them.
EPA. I gotta find him.
Might be able to be a, get a scan on him. Once it take off. FCR. That's friendlies. We're about, we're 7 kilometers. We're too far. Helmet. There's like no cover here, though.
12 o'clock. Tracking.
I could see him, I'd be able to hit him with a laser.
Radar, 9 o'clock, searching. Radar, 9 o'clock, searching.
I think he's behind a building right now. He's still tracking.
Missed forward.
Radar, 9 o'clock, searching. SA 8, 1 o'clock.
It's coming watch. This direction. Oh boy, yeah, boy.
Searching.
Got him on pilot view.
SA 8 missile, 2 o'clock right, launch. Radar.
Hang on.
10 o'clock. Searching.
Too late.
Radar. 10 o'clock. Searching. Radar. 10 o'clock.
I was on FCR.
Searching. Radar.
It hit the ground.
Searching. SA 8.
Whenever you're ready.
2 o'clock. Tracking.
Nope.
Adam.
He's still tracking us though.
Yeah, he's behind the belt.
Yeah.
SA 8 missile, 2 o'clock right, launch. Radar, 10 o'clock, searching. Radar, 10 o'clock, searching. SA 8.
That's already blew up.
Tracking.
Going around. Straight on. Alright, can't stay on. It's hanging off.
When you're ready. That way's behind the building.
Yeah. He's still tracking us. Behind the building, so.
Just let me know when you know.
See if we can't just run his missiles out. Stay on him.
Searching.
I was close. Coming in.
Oh god, no.
Ugh. You gonna have any on it?
You gotta look at him?
Yep. Fart. I think he's out of missiles. Coming to a hover. Hover. Steady, stable pop. Probably FCR now.
Yeah, I already did FCR. I'm gonna take another picture though.
Targets. So on a, you're on a ground target now. Showing four anti-air targets there.
There's one behind there, that's for sure.
Well, the missiles go up in the air, it might hit them.
I can launch after them if you like.
The one's got a red X, the green X on it. That might have been the
one.
The
one up on?
I can't tell which one you're on. It don't show which you're on. The first one is a good target. The triangle is not. So shoot one missile.
Yep.
And then NTS it. Probably have to NTS once or twice, something like that. Go ahead. Okay, now hit NTS. Hit it one more time.
I hit it once and then again.
Hit it one more time. There you go. Now you're good.
Next target two.
Yep. It should be good to cycle through now. I mean, good to shoot.
Shoot it again.
Yeah, keep going.
don't know why my TAS is not updating though. They're killing stuff, but. Tico said you need more training. He's watching the stream. Yeah, you gonna, what's that? Oh, that's just a truck. We'll take them out with guns. I don't think we have any more lasers, do we?
One more. I'm trying to find the most valuable target.
How's the stream look, Tico? Cool.
Yeah, probably that air-to-air guy might want to take him out, huh? Or that truck. Your choice.
If you can find an ground-to-air guy, anti-air. You see any?
Yeah, there's one. There's this thing here.
Let's see. I don't know what that is. It looks like a...
It has a launcher on top, but...
Oh, yeah, it does. It's moving in it. Yeah, go ahead and take him out.
It's either that or the one over here.
Oh no, take him out. That's cool, man. You gonna get on, Tika? Or did you work all day?
Zero.
Ow. Oh, okay. I guess we'll move in with guns here. Destroyed. What's your range on that right now? 5,000, okay. Checking your Ranger. It's around 2,000. Hope there's nothing here in front of us. Yeah, it's definitely got a launcher on it. It's got a little dish, don't it?
Yeah, it's probably a tow missile.
Oh yeah, you're probably right. Must be out of missiles. Oh shit, we got shot at. Let's come down low. Come back up high.
Yeah, I'm gonna worry about those, so give me
You're gonna shoot him. flying pretty good. You're dead. Oh shit.
Alright, watch them guys over there firing, so try to get some room and then give you some pilot head sight.
Move out a little farther. It's a wheeled vehicle.
Radar, 10 o'clock. Searching. Radar, 10 o'clock. Searching. Radar, 10 o'clock. Searching. Radar, 11 o'clock. Searching.
Pilot view. Come right, come left, 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 left. Hang on a minute, dude. Yep, there he is. Good fire. Got it. Nice.
I think there's more than him now. So be careful.
That's the only one that was firing, so.
We gotta have something else here. Right here in front of us. Whatever that is, take your guns. He's right below us right now. Right to the right, right to the right.
Infantry.
Yeah. You want to get me onto him? I can.
I'll get him.
Alright. That's, seems like that was it.
Yeah, it blew up on him. The vehicle blew up on him.
Yeah, good job, dude.
Alright. So I head back to base here.
Yes, sir.
Waypoint 1.
Got it. Set.
Thank you. Look at all those vehicles I killed.
Yeah, all you're by yourself.
I'm just amazing.
Yeah, I'm just along for the ride. What do they call that? A Jaffo?
Yeah, I got that thing in to make the text smaller.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, man, that's a lot better.
You might have to send me it again, I don't remember.
Yeah, I've got it on, I'll send you the file.
I probably have it in here, you just have to tell me what it is.
Hands-free.
That mission gave us a hard time last time.
Well, it's because of SA-8. Once we got the SA-8 taken out. Tico took it out for us last time, remember?
Yeah, like right here, I'm getting 90. It's insane, dude.
You go mission back up. Yeah, he said immediately. He said, yeah, he immediately died after he took it out.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you gave us the ability to take everything else out, so. I do like having no spring in my rudders.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So you think the spring arm just added more tension to your,
Yeah, I took the spring out and, pumped up the, steering damper, so, a little bit. Booted up about two more notches. It's a lot better now.
Is it? Really?
Yeah, it was like real loose before, but...
And the spring is just too much.
Yeah, well, it recenters it, so... it's got a heavy spring with it. Which works great with, you know, aircraft and stuff, but planes.
Right, with helicopter you want to set it and forget it.
Right, but like right now, you know, I'm hands off right now, so.
Right.
I just got everything set, so. Yeah, that's how smooth it is with the 4080, though. I can actually see better. I was watching the stream. I actually see better in the headset than it does on the stream. Like smoothness. Well, I got everything pretty much maxed, so. Right.
Deserve.
Good place, too.
Regular shutdown. What, the landing? I'm off a little bit. Should have been a little more toward the fence. I mean, aim toward the fence more. I saw it said it had a shutdown. Where I saw it at. Oh, there it is. Shutdown. I don't know what. I don't know how what it does, but. So, realistic shutdown, you turn your APU on, bring your throttles back, start a timer for 2 minutes. So, there's actually, if you hit instrument on TSD, you have a little timer here, and you start it. Pulls the engines down. Supposedly. F2. F1. Yeah, I was actually watching a real Apache shutdown. You could actually hear the APU running and stuff. Two down. Change one down. And turn the rudder brake on when it gets down to 20. Under 20. And rudder brakes on.